So Coach Gillespie going for six, not going to settle for a three-point attempt. Flowers is deep, the lone setback. Jones split to the left. He's going to roll to the right. He's going to look into the end zone. Touchdown, Brookstone! Dimitri Flowers on the ground and through the air.
Well, it went to Flowers, not how we would have expected it.
And the Cougars, with 2 seconds left in the half, lead at 13-7. Extra point attempt coming up. I love that play call.